boy, follow me this way!
You got it!
Come on, we're nearly there! Come on! Quickly! Now is our chance! Let's go! Great! Get on the traps! Take these guys out!
I'll get the one on the left!
Thank you. Roadkill. Whew.
Come on! Give me your hat!
Jump the horse!
Jump the horse!
Hey. Oh, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine, but... Damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Sullivan, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know...
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlow's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop him.
Drake, we must go. Now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now? Yeah!
Know something we don't.
It's the convoy. Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
How are we gonna find anybody in this storm?
Separated in the storm. Come on.
again.
Come on, let's get inside. Wow. Look at this place.
It really does exist.
It's amazing. It's enormous. It's no good.
Sealed shut.
There must be some mechanism to open it. We just gotta find it. Let's look around.
Managed to swipe your notebook back off Marlo. Figured it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. Found some.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
I'll go see if I can get that one working. Wait here. Wait here. Almost there. Ready? Go.
It worked.
In the words of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell. Ugh.